Welcome to the ISACA Annual Conference. This is our key conference.
Thing about this conference this year is that we are talking about digital economy. When we think about the future is actually on reliance on technology.
Requirement. So we have to do this impact analysis and describe how we are addressing the risk.
So we essentially the audit world, and that tool has been the most powerful tool, because audit world means we can warehouse the transactions.
What I'm trying to convince you is you better be able to trust your public sector, ICT. Otherwise, your life can become very difficult.
I'm Nahasha Mgugas. I work with Kenya Rural Roads Authority in the ICT department as an ICT officer. And this year's ISACA conference was one of its kind. It was my first and I got even more than what I expected.
My field is information security. And I've always thought ISACA was, get towards more auditing. But from this year's conference, it's quite clear the security is quite a concern.